Electronic health records store patients' health profiles, including diagnosis information, lab tests, and treatments. Machine learning models can use these records as a massive dataset, extracting features from them and predicting a patient's future conditions in order to support clinical decision-making. A model may be highly accurate, but for it to be useful in high-stakes clinical scenarios, it also has to be explainable. Researchers have proposed many techniques to open the black box and make the model more understandable, such as showing how different input features have contributed to a prediction. However, there is little understanding of how clinicians expect to understand model explanations to support their decision-making. Working with 6 clinicians from a cardiology department, we found that their unfamiliarity with model input features hindered their comprehension of the explanations they were given. We further identified their needs in associating explanations with a patient's situational information and statistical evidence from similar patients. To support what clinicians actually need, we propose VBridge, a visualization system that connects the dots between features, explanations, and data for healthcare models. We introduce the system with a use case. In this case, the target model was used for predicting the risk of a patient developing complications after cardiac surgeries. 118 features were extracted from the patient's raw healthcare records. The model took these features as inputs and predicted whether the patient will have complications or not. We built 5 individual binary classifiers to predict different types of complications. Here we show how the system helped clinicians understand the model's prediction results. The target patient is a 2-month-old infant. He was admitted to CICU and has taken cardiac surgery. According to his demographics and other information during the admission, like lab test results and vital signs, the model predicts that he is at high risk of having various complications. A clinician expected to understand the model prediction, which will help him better estimate the patient's conditions in the next few days and make post-operative care plans. He chose the cardiac complication for exploration. Before the exploration, he selected a group of patients in the same age range. The 869 selected patients are used to calculate the reference values. He looked at the feature view and noticed that the in-surgery features make the most contributions to the prediction. The feature grouping schema is decided by users before the exploration. With a detailed inspection, he found that the in-surgery contributions mainly come from the long surgical time and cardiopulmonary bypass time. Other feature groups like oxygen saturation, lactate, and pulse also made considerable contributions. To gain a better understanding, he conducted a what-if analysis on these out-of-distribution feature values by perturbing them into the reference range. Even though the predictions were not flipped, the hatched area indicates their contribution significantly reduced except for the cardiopulmonary bypass time. Then he inspected the original records of the interesting features. He noticed that the oxygen saturation was always below the reference range. However, the lactate was at an average level at the beginning but then began to accumulate. He selected other in-surgery vital signs to find the reason for the lactate accumulation. In the pulse records, a sudden drop indicates a rescue and continuous low-level period as in the cardiopulmonary bypass process. Aligning it with the lactate curve together, he thought the rescue was more likely to be the direct reason. Finally, he was curious about whether the model captured these 2 abnormal periods. He queried the fine-grained explanations, which show the influential periods to the related features. He noticed that the cardiopulmonary bypass period is marked in orange, but the rescue time point is missed, which is slightly different from his expectation. He thought that the model should also pay attention to the rescue time point. But in general, he agreed that the prediction was based on the most potentially critical medical records, and was trustworthy. Through this exploration, he was able to understand the most important features that led to the prediction and to explore some interesting features and their corresponding records in depth.